Welcome back to Pig and Beef. Today we're going to be doing roasted pork loin, which is really easy. There's really not a lot to it, but it's feeds a lot of people. It's fairly inexpensive, and it's really good too. So definitely recommend trying this recipe at home. All we're going to be doing is we've got basically, this was a 10-pound pork loin. We've cut it in half just to make it cook faster. All we're going to be doing is putting some olive oil on it and your favorite barbecue rub. This is a rib rub from Costco. It goes well with beef and pork and chicken. So it's a pretty versatile rub. So pretty simple. All we're going to do is we're going to start by applying the olive oil, which again is going to act as a binder. And then we're going to put the rub on. It's a pretty big piece of meat, so again, you can put a lot of rub on. Don't need to worry about being too conservative with it, but make sure you get it patted in good. Get the sides too. And that's really all there is to it. Then it's ready to go on the smoker. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and pull these off. They've reached their internal temperature of about 140 degrees. It's total cook time is about an hour and a half. So we're gonna go ahead and pull them off, let them rest for just a bit, and then we're gonna slice into them.